to make young bones feel warm. Tanks are all topped off, got the permits free and clear. What a good haul could see us through until we start next year. It's my call alone to make it, but I hate to blow. Six families now, including mine, dependent on the things I think I know. I know the wind and water, and I am not afraid. Living off the ocean is a complicated trade. Foolishness is small. A healthy sense of fear can bring perspective to us all. I know you men are hungry for the catch this catch could